Hello and welcome back to the channel. So now the backlash is now coming thick and fast against Charlie Boy. You will recall that the story broke earlier that Charlie Boy had gone to collect monies from Festus Keyamo during the presidential elections, even though Charlie Boy was a lead spokesperson in the anti-Buhari, anti-APC movement. So, and we covered this story on this channel as well, so there's a video on this channel. So now the backlash is now coming thick and fast, and this is what Reno Omokri has to say. So I'll read you this. Shame on you for selling out so cheaply, Reno Omokri blasts Charlie Boy. Reno Omokri, former media aide to former President Goodluck Jonathan, has expressed his disappointment with popular entertainer Charles Oputa, popularly known as Charlie Boy, for allegedly soliciting support from Festus Keyamo, a former spokesman of the Muhammadu Buhari presidential campaign organization. A human rights activist, Deji Adeyoju, had alleged that Charlie Boy compromised the cause of the advocacy of the group Momodon Do movement by collecting money from Keyamo, leading to his resignation as a member of the group. Expressing his disappointment on social media, Omokri wondered how Charlie Boy allegedly sold out despite his integrity over the years. When you, Charlie Boy, were a star in the 80s, where was Festus Keyamo? You used to be a respected legendary icon. Who should be bribing who between you and that ambulance chaser called Keyamo? I am so disappointed. Charlie Boy, I went to your concert at Trade Fair Complex as a teenager in 1990. I saw you physically. I spent my pocket money on you. I can still sing 1990, your hit 1989 song. Why have you chosen to make me ashamed of you in my middle age? Said Reno. So this is what Reno Omokri has to say to Charlie Boy in response to him going to collect money from Festus Keyamo. The disappointment is palpable. We are all disappointed, and I cannot see how Charlie Boy can recover his reputational damage from this, because his reputation has now been permanently ruined. And Charlie Boy, by the way, is a man in his 60s. Charlie Boy is the son of Justice Oputa, one of the most respected justices in the Nigerian legal system. He's dead now, God rest his soul, but I'm sure his father will be ashamed of this act of betrayal by his son. So it's a real disappointment from Reno, a real disappointment from me. I'm sure you are disappointed too, and the backlash against Charlie Boy is going to come thick and fast. And no amount of monies that he would have collected from Festus Keyamo would insulate or cushion or comfort the sort of backlash and reputational damage that he is going to suffer off the back of this. His name is never really going to recover from this, because this is a real betrayal. And the reason why it is a real betrayal is because Charlie Boy has placed himself at the forefront of that movement. Momodon Do. We've seen him marching all over Abuja, all over Lagos, leading protests for change, and then he's going round the back to collect monies from the people exploiting the Nigerian state. So really, the reputation is now permanently damaged. The disappointment is palpable. I expressed my disappointment in my first video. Reno Omokri is expressing his disappointment now. You could hear the disappointment in Deji's voice, and Deji also told Area Father to his face that, look, Area Father, I am disappointed. And therein lies the story of Nigeria. Everybody is in it for the money. Everybody is there to exploit the system. Everybody is there to grab what they can, because nobody really believes in the Nigerian state. They steal all they can. They loot all they can. They convert it to foreign currency. And they go buy property abroad, which will be their escape route. And they go back to Nigeria to continue to loot until Yawa bust. And when Yawa bust, they already have their ticket on the standby. So they make their way to the nearest border. As soon as they are out of the border of that country, they are safe, because they are already super rich. And that is really how the story goes in Nigeria. And Charlie Boy, of all people, is yet another example of a corrupt politician, because we have to bracket him as a politician now because he is leading a political movement. So there you have it. Renault Omokri disappointed in Charlie Boy. I am disappointed in Charlie Boy. I'm sure you are disappointed in Charlie Boy. We are disappointed, but I cannot really say that we are surprised, because that is just how the story goes in Nigeria. So let's carry on this conversation in the comment section. Click like, share and subscribe as you usually do. And if you don't, then please do, because I need your support to keep this going, and I need that feedback from you to let me know that you are enjoying what I'm putting out there. And that feedback will be the subscription and the likes and the notification, etc. So do all that and then come meet me in the comment section where you can share your thoughts with me. So I'll leave you here and I'll carry on this conversation with you in the comment section. So I'll leave you here, meet you in the comment section, and I'll say peace.